Now, we're learning today that the dwarf planet Pluto is more strange and fascinating than we had ever imagined. Analysis of data collected from NASA's space probe New Horizons reveals just how much more there is to explore our solar system. Our Kwon Jang-Ho shares with us the latest findings.
The big surprise is that Pluto turned out so surprising. That's what one of NASA's top researchers said about the object once known as the ninth planet. NASA released five new groundbreaking papers on the dwarf planet in Science magazine on Thursday, outlining the discoveries they made from the data sent by its space probe New Horizons. When they sent the probe on its 3-billion-mile mission 9.5 years ago, NASA had no idea about the variety of terrain and geological activity on Pluto's surface. They discovered everything from flat plains to mountain ranges and underground oceans to ice volcanoes. There was even the discovery of a hazy blue atmosphere faintly reminiscent of Earth. Not only Pluto, but fascinating discoveries were made about Pluto's moons as well. Charon, the largest moon, was seen to have a complex and intriguing terrain. And Pluto's four smaller moons were found to have unprecedented orbits and rotation, which NASA has yet to explain properly. But sadly, this could be the last time pictures like these of Pluto are seen for a very long time. Although data transmission continues, New Horizon has now left the dwarf planet behind and is on its way to the Kuiper Belt, with the chances of another close-up look at Pluto unlikely in the foreseeable future. Kwon Jang-Ho, Arirang News.